creatinine is a natural waste product that the muscles create. The kidneys remove it from the body and it is present in the blood. Or urine, creatinine can build up in the blood. If a person has a kidney problem, but it can also result from a high intake of protein. Intense exercise and the use of certain medications or supplements to properly use a creatinine test to determine how well the kidneys are functioning. High levels of creatinine in the blood or urine can be a sign that the kidneys are not filtering the blood effectively. Having high levels of creatinine is not life-threatening, but it may indicate a serious health issue such as chronic kidney disease. If a person has high creatinine levels due to a kidney disorder, treatment. High lifestyle changes may also help. Increasing dietary fiber intake. Dietary fiber can provide a range of health benefits such as helping to manage creatinine level. A review of studies published in 2014 noted dietary fiber helps lower creatinine levels in people with chronic kidney disease. The researchers called for more long-term studies to confirm their finding. Many plant foods, including fruit, vegetables, seeds, and whole grains, contain fiber. Vitamin D. Patients with kidney disease typically have low levels of vitamin D. Vitamin D is essential for healthy bones. The vitamin D we obtain from the sun or food has to be activated by the kidneys before the body can use it. Patients may be given alpha-casserol or casserol, reducing protein intake. According to a 2014 study, eating cooked red meat may increase level of creatinine. Red meat is a muscle tissue which naturally contains creatinine, and cooking causes the creatinine to break down into creatinine. When a person eats a meat, their body absorbs the creatinine, and their levels may rise eating less red meat. And fewer fish products may reduce high creatinine levels. A person may try incorporating more sources of vegetable protein such as beans in their diet.